When it comes to painting a scene, no human artist can ever equal nature in her use of colors. With the whole planet and the entire universe as her palette, she paints scenes after scenes that are breathtaking. Whether it's a star being born or dying, the northern lights shimmering in the horizon, or trees and plants changing leaf colors in autumn, it's a colorful experience to viewers. There's simply no limit to nature's brilliance as an artist. To further prove this point, we only need to look up at the skies. We will be reminded that throughout the day, a clear sky is colored blue, but at dusk, it turns red. We know that this is another of nature's handiwork. But why does this happen? Surely there is a scientific explanation for this. Of course, there is, and we will discuss it next. But first, we would appreciate it if you like this video and subscribe to our channel. It will inspire us further to create more fun and informative videos just like this. Now, to our question, why is the sky blue during the day, but turns red at sunset? The answer lies in the light itself, more precisely, the light that comes from the sun. That light, while it may look white to us, is actually made up of different colors. Using a prism to look at light will show those many colors. If we consider those colors as individual light waves, we will notice that they come in different sizes or wavelengths. Note, however, that we can only see a small number of those wavelengths with our naked eyes. The longer wavelengths are red, while the shorter ones are blue. In between these two are green, yellow, and orange. The light coming from the sun goes through the Earth's atmosphere. The light waves, or individual colors, however, bounce off of the air's particles, such as ice crystals, dust, and water droplets. They also interact with the air molecules, since light waves are really, really small, less than 1/1,000,000 of a meter in size. Since they are smaller than the atmospheric particles and air molecules, light waves are bounced around and get scattered. Blue light, being the shorter wavelength, is scattered more easily than red light. This happens throughout the day when the sun is directly above the Earth, which means its light gets here much faster and gives an endless amount of blue light wave that keeps on getting scattered. But, as the sun gets lower in the sky, its light will pass through more of the atmosphere before it reaches us. This would have scattered the blue light wave much, that the red light wave and even the yellow and orange light waves become visible to us. And that is why at sunset, the sky turns red with shades of yellow and orange. Now, you may be thinking, does this happen on other planets also? Experts on the subject say it all depends on the atmosphere and what's in it. Mars, for one, has an extremely thin atmosphere made up mostly of carbon dioxide, whereas the Earth has oxygen and nitrogen. The red planet's atmosphere is also filled with fine dust particles that scatter light in a manner different from Earth's, giving an opposite result. At daytime, Mars has a reddish sky, while at dusk, it gets a blue-gray color. We hope you have enjoyed this latest episode of Aha, So That's Why, and found it very informative. Let us know what you think in the comments section below. Don't forget to like our video and to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.